Hello, it's your boy Mr. CV. We are about to go on a journey. Today we are doing skydiving. I've never done skydiving before, but we are jumping 41,000 feet. So let's see how we go. Hopefully I don't die. Hopefully no one dies. But don't worry, we'll be safe and follow me on the journey. So we are driving all the way to Peterborough. Actually, it's called Doddington. So listen, it's going to be a long journey, but I'm tired, but we're looking forward to it. I finally made it. Took me about an hour and a half for the journey, but we made it. The weather is looking bright. We just had to fill out some forms. I've got my guy, F.A.
You fair?
Yeah, how are you feeling, though?
I'm feeling good. I feel like I should be more nervous right now, but yeah, I feel chill. Cool, relax.
I'm feeling scared, you know. I'm not scared. Well, we had to fill out some forms. Obviously, some medical requirement forms. Obviously, we just got that done. Now, we're just waiting.
You're number 30. I'm number 28.
Hey, 28. Yeah. So, yeah. Probably going to be jumping together. So, let's see. I've just done some training videos. And we are getting ready as well to chill for a bit. And then we're going to do the skydiving. And then... some people are starting to get scared. But you know what? Man's confident, man's ready, and everyone's gonna have a good one.
This is just a video of some people that went before us. They're flying down now after their jump. This is just before we are ready to go.
You can see in my eyes that I am so tired, man. But we will be going very, very soon, so I'm just preparing to get ready. We'll be called next. So we're about to start getting ready. And then we'll be getting going as well. So, come on. Before this part, we had food to eat. So we went to Wetherspoons to eat. I just ate a nice breakfast as well. And obviously that's got me tired as well. That's made me a bit sleepy. But I got to get my energy back because we will be going very soon. So I'll keep watching.
So when, by the time
come up, you're
a bit
faster.
Did you see the red dot?
Yeah.
Not pictures.
It's literally recording.
Hold on.
He is.
It's a big girl with the camera, you know.
My girl, my guy doing this.
Come on, hey, we're ready. Hey, we are ready.
Yeah.
How are you feeling?
No, how are you feeling? I'm feeling fantastic.
This is good.
Are you excited?
I'm here with my guy.
So,
we just want to know.
Of course, always ready.
No fear.
Well, you need to count it out, Ghanaian.
That accent was Ghanaian.
I told you he's Ghanaian, man.
For this part, we are just getting the final preparations in. Obviously, we're just checking, making sure I'm just calm, cool, laughing, mingling as well. And just try to relieve the pressure as well. But obviously, inside I was excited. But obviously, you feel nervous as well. And I'm just trying to shake it off.
We are ready to go. Hey, and the wind is good.
You can't get slapped. Hold on. I'm ready to go for that. That's an earthquake.
We're gonna put the stuff in the car. Then you go to ready.
Let's have a good one.
Are you ready?
Just the last few preparations before we start entering the helicopter. Obviously, you got a couple men that are shaking as well, breathing in and out, especially this guy right here as well. He was moving, you could see in his face. But listen, it's an experience, and definitely if you have a chance, definitely try it. If you're not fearful at all, definitely give it a chance. It's now time to go. Now we are getting ready. Obviously, we have photographers as well. It felt like as if we were trying to go into space. We became astronauts or something, but nah, this is just the last few parts. Obviously, my heart is beating left, right, and center. As a gentleman, you gotta always stay cool. You always stay calm under pressure. But literally, once this part is done, we're gonna go inside the helicopter and we'll be getting ready to go. We have now entered the helicopter. We are now off and we'll be going 10 feet. Oh, wow. Wow. Listen, at first, it feels surreal. It feels surreal until you start getting that high up. Then you know that. Wow. Wow. So when we're inside the helicopter, I'm going to show you how it feels inside. So stay tuned. This is inside view of the helicopter. You might hear a lot of loud noise that's coming from the propeller of the helicopter. So ignore the noise and just focus on what I'm saying as well. So we've now gone super high and now you can begin to see the clouds. Obviously we're not close to the floor at all. The guy was even showing me on the, there's like a timer or there's like something that shows how high we are from the ground, and we're only 6 foot and we still got another 4 foot to go. So it was very, very high, and you don't deep how high you are until when you start looking at that. And the higher we went, the more my heart was just beating like, wow, this is where we are jumping from. Crazy.
How's it going? Feeling good? It's good. Yeah, laughing. Nervous? What's he? 20,000. Wow. I think I was like, wow. Wow. Okay. Huh? Have a good one. Yes, man.
This part is the moment you guys have all been waiting for. This is where the jump takes place. Now obviously we're just doing the final preparation. You're going to see people go before me. I was the third person to go, and I can't lie, when the first person went, I was like, okay, cool. The second one went, oh, I can't lie, there was like a few pause before she jumped because she was struggling. As a result of that, I can't lie, that heightened my anxiety, that heightened my heart rate. My high blood pressure went over the roof. And then when it was my turn, the jump, the drop was the part that was the most scariest for me, man. And for me, I'll be honest with you, I love the experience, but that drop, my heart rate went, it's as if they took my heart out of my chest and it just went, or my heart out of my body and it just went. And I can't lie, it was an amazing feeling after that. But before then, nah, that was proper scary. If you've ever been on Terminator in this ride, that's how we felt, man. The drop was just your heart rate. We dropped at 120 miles per hour. But when I was looking at the ground, I thought, wow, listen, just wish me good luck, bro, because trust me, we dropped 120 miles per hour. My feet did not touch the floor. I knew my feet wasn't going to. So if it goes wrong, I'm in the hands of God. But listen, it was amazing. It was amazing.
Yeah.
this part of the video gives you more of a closer look into the jump, and it also allows you to hear what some of the things I was saying as well when I was flying as well out of the airplane. So this part is definitely interesting to watch. Obviously lots of adrenaline, and also as well due to the wind, that heavy wind that was blowing, my ears became blocked. And also as well, like I said, crazy experience, but that wind was cold and it was just blowing all sorts of things in my face. And yeah, let me allow you to enjoy it.
You're going to look to the right, you're going to pull on the right one. You ready?
Yep.
1, 2, 3, pull.
Oh, what?
Here we go.
Oh!
You want to stop, you went back up.
Yo! Up. Oh. Oh my god, this is. What a. Whoa!
Perfect.
Whoa, what is that in tears?
Happy?
Yo! Wow, this is. This is. I can't. Wow, my ears are even getting blocked. Wow. Whoa, what? It's your boy, Mr. C.
Yeah,
oh my.
The right over here. Yep. There's Peter over there, that's where you live.
My ears are gone.
Your ears are blocked, just try and swallow. Now, when we hit 2,000 feet, I'm going to take control back,
okay,
and then we'll talk about landing. Happy?
Yep.
Okay. Nice start out here, man.
Yeah.
Very good.
Oh, wow.
Is now the final part, because we are coming to me landing and then I'll be landing. So if you check my landing at the end, you can see that it really got me and I was literally nearly about to fall down to the floor. This just gives you more of a close-up look of the landing, and in this you can really see that I was just dead, I was just tired, and I was feeling like I was about to drop.
Thanks, man.
Oh, lovely, man.
Thanks, man. I'm sure.
Yeah!
brilliant, man.
Yeah, come here. Let's get on the chest.
This party is just the other people in my group who also jumped as well, and that's them landing. And also after I finished, what my thoughts was as well, so you'll see it after this video.
Oh, that's Samuel. That's Deji and that's. Digi's up there, that's happening. Raise your legs, man.
Everyone's forgetting about this raising their legs.
Are you sure? Oh, this is blurry.
Oh, look, his legs are only up, but he's doing it the wrong way. His legs are not above his body.
It was way scarier than I thought.
Then you fall.
I forgot to look up and put my head forward.
How was it?
I'm not gonna lie, yeah.
Huh?
I was sick. Right, yeah. But, you know, you're sick, yeah.
How was it?
Yeah, great.
Oh, I love that. Aberdeen!
So you made me wait by the door.
It's not a joke, bro. I'll tell you that, it's not a joke. It is not a joke. Yo, what you're about to experience is not a joke at all. All is playing.
This is just some of the video of some of the people that went after I went with the people that I went with. There's only about 6 people allowed to go at the same time, so obviously we were split into 2. So my group went first, and in the second group, this is some of their landing and also some of their reaction as well before they went.
How are you feeling, big one?
I'm feeling good. I'm excited. I got this. Feeling relaxed, calm.
You're a bit quiet still.
I'm waiting for my instructor.
I'm not making noise like before, man.
I was never making noise. I'm on race car. It is. I'm on race car.
Let me get this right. How are you feeling, big one?
I'm all right.
Yeah?
I'm going to tell him to have fun with me. Let's have fun. Have fun, yeah?
You know, I'm all right. After, we're going to do after.
Don't get me wrong, I'm going to be staying.
How was it?
Oh, it's so good. I loved it.
How was? Tell me about your experience.
Can I say?
Yeah.
Tell me about your experience.
It was so good. Like,
how was the drop? The drop from the place.
Amazing.
Oh, really?
So, like, obviously it was a shock, but I love the fact that you could just see everything.
Wow.
I was really shocked.
Really,
God's creation is amazing.
Swear.
Yeah, it's lit.
Yo! How was it? Swear! Fair play to you, man. You might not be scared at all, bro. Swear! I was the jump from the plane, man.
3-4? Yeah, that jump was crazy. I had to close my eyes, I was scared.
Wow.
But when we got that car, when the parachute came, had fun, man. Had fun,
man. Hey, what was? How was it?
One of the best experiences I've ever had.
Well done.
One of the best experiences.
That's it for me. I want to say thank you guys very much for tuning into this video. Thank you guys as well for watching it all the way to the end. Also, as well, if you've never tried skydiving before, it's definitely something for you to try if you're not scared of heights. If you are, then it might not be something for you, but it's a once in a lifetime experience. Everybody has different experience regarding it, so if you're interested, check out North London Skydiving and definitely go as a group, go and enjoy it, make a day of it, and don't forget to keep supporting your boy Mr. CV, and also watch out for more videos coming soon.